Rosemi Castore was part of a radical art scene in New York during the 1960s, 1970s, and afterwards. She formed part of this scene with her close friends, the artist Sol DeWitt and Robert Smithson, and her husband, Carl Andre. The work that we have in the collection, titled Spine on Its Side from 1970, is a hybrid artwork. It's something between painting, sculpture, drawing, and performance. She would often perform in front of these works in her studio, and the title Spine on Its Side indicates that it does have a connection to the body. Much of her work, in fact, has this connection to the body. From her early minimalist paintings to her later sculptural works that are closer to process art, or what Lucy Lippard called eccentric abstraction, and thus the work of artists like Eva Hesse or Harmony Hammond, who were also part of the scene at that time. We have placed the work in the displays at MACBA alongside some of her contemporaries who explore the boundaries between minimalist, conceptualist, and other kinds of work made at this time. So the room includes artists like Donald Judd, whose work can be considered classic minimalism, but also other artists like Hans Hacker, who explore the boundaries between that minimalist style using geometric shapes and an art based in ideas, conceptual art. So what we're interested in this room are these liminal spaces between minimal art and conceptual art, and blurring the boundaries between these different movements, bringing also a concern with the body into consideration alongside these works, which can also be seen in the work of Catalan artist Àngels Ribé.